My hand was trembling, the gun rattling in my grip. In front of me stood Ronald McDonald. I knew what I had to do.
I brought my other hand up. I let it slowly open. Okay, it went a little racist.